Hello everybody, I am PipDog1991, and I have some more exciting news about my air fryer part 2. Now, I have been making a lot of stuff with this thing since I bought it. I've been making french fries, I made tater tots, I cooked tater tots, I cooked french fries, I've cooked, some seafood. It's this thing right here. These are very, very good. Try these if you have not tried them. They're very, very good. I've tried these. Some leftovers. Can't put ice cream in the freezer. But I went to the I went back to Target because I was like, you know what? There's something else I really, really want to buy. And that something else is a George Foreman grill. Now, I know what you're all thinking, like, well, you have an air fryer. It can probably cook anything. Well, I wanted to advance myself even more. This thing can cook just about anything. Steak, vegetables. But I really, really wanted to try it because I'm not a stove person. I mean, I will use the stove to buy, like, macaroni and cheese and other stuff that is not able to be cooked on a grill or air fryer. But I plan to use this thing today, along maybe with this thing. So yeah, I bought this. Haven't even tried it out yet, but I have a George Foreman grill and an air fryer. I'm very advanced, but that's not the exciting thing I want to show you. I went to the store and you know what? I gotta advance. So I bought some meat here. There's one. There's some bacon. And here's two more down here. I mean, look at this bad boy right here. Extra thick. Heck yeah. You probably can't see it, but this bad boy is thick. And I cannot believe how expensive meat is. But you know what? I had $90 and you were like, you know what? I'm gonna make some effing pork chops. I should have brought some applesauce with this stuff. Oh well, next time. I got some bacon here. And I got some more meat here. Very, very proud of my meat. I cannot wait to dig into this tonight. So yeah, that's basically all I wanted to show you. Don't know what I'm gonna buy next, but I will let you know when I make the meat. But I plan to use the meat for both this and this. I have read the rules. It is both acceptable for this and this, for both of these. But yeah, that is all I really want to show you. This thing is the best. If you guys have not had an air fryer, please buy one. It is very, very good. I think that is all I have to say. And I'll let you know how this turns out. I'm very, very excited to try this. But for now, I'm gonna go. Thank you guys so much. Subscribe. And then just look at my channel. Look at my channel. Watch my videos that I have done over the years. From relationships to The Simpsons. I made a lot of Simpsons videos. Butt scratcher! Butt scratcher! Butt scratcher! Anyway, I've made a lot of videos on relationships, The Simpsons, everything. So go check it out. Check out all my videos. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. It's free. It's really easy. It doesn't cost you anything except your freedom and your soul. And yeah. Oh, and I also talk about like politics and a bunch of other stuff, which I'm very, 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 very excited to keep talking about because I have a video tomorrow, March I mean, we're in April. I'm going to be doing a video on Springfield pretty soon. Actually, I should be making that video right now. Okay, I'm going to get off so I can make that video. All right. Catch you guys later, and I'll see you guys next time. Remember to subscribe and watch all my videos and share my videos. If you guys haven't shared them, share them with the world. I might make someone laugh. You might never know. Share them.